So my name's Melanie, this is my daughter Nia, and she's 7 years old. She goes to a specialist school. She was diagnosed with a condition called hyperphosphatasia, and it's also known as Mabry Syndrome, I think. Main delay aspect, or two aspects, are her speech and her motor skills. So she has a lot of difficulty sort of opening things, sometimes holding a pencil that she's grasping out, doing her shoebases and so forth. But one of the main things that she struggles with is sort of pouring drinks.